Can this camera focus? Focus on me. Focus on me. Hello. There we go. Hey guys, so it's actually really, really late right now and I'm here filming because Ariana Grande is about to drop a music video called Boyfriend and it's with Social House. And right when I saw the premiere of this, I was like, yeah, gotta turn on my camera, turn on my ring light, because there's absolutely no sun out right now. So yeah, I'm just super excited. This is the very first time I'm doing this, like reacting to a music video right when it drops. Like I literally just finished doing my skincare routine, so I have like a lot of oils going on right now, but you know what? It's okay because we're just here to react to a music video. So if you guys are new here and just came across my channel, I'm so sorry. This is the way that you have to see me. As a first impression, but I would love for you to click that subscribe button. That way you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. And I'm sorry if you guys see the glare of the ring light on my glasses. I can't do this without glasses because I can't even see my laptop screen. So yeah, I'm rambling way too much, but I'm actually super excited because Ariana's back, you know? When are we not excited? So let's join the premiere. I'm super excited. This is the very first time I'm doing this and I'm scared. So this is premiere will begin shortly. Wow, I look so bad. I hear people screaming outside. I'm like, are you guys also excited for the new Ariana Grande song? Like, jeez. It's 12 a.m. Why are you guys like screaming outside? 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, let's go. Already her makeup. What? Okay. Okay, already, love it. Love it, for sure. It's so different, but yet it's like so Ariana. Wow. Oh, she attacked her. That's literally my reaction. That was just like a vision. That reminds me of like the That's So Raven visions, you know? If you know, you know. Yo, his voice goes so well with this beat. Oh my gosh. Let's go, I'm so ready. She's loving it. She's like, yes. Ariana, what are you about to do? What are you about to do? What is going on? Like, what is going on? Hey. Okay, that's it. I'm done. That was such an amazing transition. Ooh, 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 ooh. Let's go. This song is such a vibe. Harmonizing, of course, already A1. Like, this song, I haven't even finished the whole damn song and I'm already loving it. such a player, like such a player. She's like, yeah, you're seeing this? You better be seeing this. Whoa. That took a full turn. Wow. His face is literally me. Wow. Oh, it's not over yet. I don't know why I find this so funny. He's like, deuces. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. Ariana always comes up with like the most creative ideas ever. Like, this wasn't just like a plain music video. This was like a legit production. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really that familiar with Social House, but I think I have heard like a few songs here and there from them. Their vibe and like everything was to die for. Like, I loved how they transitioned from them to Ariana's voice, to the beats, to the melody. Like, I'm just shocked. Of course, I already knew I was gonna love it because it's Ariana Grande, like, hello. But wow, this is gonna be my jam from now on. Like, this is like the perfect way to like start August. Such a vibe, such a vibe. So I'm like still dying here. You know, just simple casual video at 12 a.m. No biggie. So yes, this wraps up my reaction to Ariana Grande and Social House Boyfriend official video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you guys enjoyed this spontaneous little video I threw here, then please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I would gladly appreciate it. And yeah, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys hopefully on my next video. Bye guys. I'm like seeing all the comments blowing up right now.